Hi, welcome to the virtual classroom. My name is Fahad Ali Khan. In this video, I'll solve a numerical problem from the unit Kinematics. Let's read the problem. A car is moving in a straight road at 5 meter per second. It is accelerated at 3 meter per second square. What will be its velocity after 4 seconds? Now this particular problem is based on the first equation of motion. Let's solve this. Now I'm given with the initial velocity of the car. You can see that value of initial velocity, that is 5 meter per second. The acceleration is given 3 meter per second square, and the time is given as 4 seconds. So VI, that is 5 meter per second, acceleration is 3 meter per second square. We have the value of t, time, that is 4 seconds, and I'm looking for the value of final velocity, that is unknown to me. Now all the O level and CIE students, they can basically use U instead of VI and V instead of VF as they normally do. So when I write this equation, which is actually VF equals VI plus AT, then I can substitute the values in the next step. I get VF equals, the value of VI is 5 plus 3, acceleration is 3, time is 4 seconds. So I get 5 plus 3 times 4 is 12. So finally the value of VF becomes 17 meter per second. That's my final answer. If you find this useful, do share. Subscribe to my channel. Keep watching my videos. Thank you very much.